It's recording. Yeah, I'm in safari mode. We kind of, what's funny is I think your tribal thing matches up with my suit. It's like a perfect combination. I mean, don't you think? They kind of complement each other. Oh, we're facing off against the power of the sun. What did they say? Whoa! Yeah, I forgot how damaging that is. Oh God, stay in! Jackass, just shove right in front of me. Get riddled. Whoa, it's freaky. You're freaking me out. Oh, it just blew his head off. Are you starting with the thanks again? Shield. You did not just do that. Oh. Whoa. Up there. Earth emblem. No one's behind. Oh, someone's behind. And they're dead. Get crippled. And I'll die. Yeah, stay down. Who's near me? Yo, Torch, you need help. I got a spray if you need it. You sure you don't want any spray? Because I have one. There you go. Oh! I did not see that coming. You gotta wait until the sun clears up. Oh crap, I'm not covered! I tried to run straight. Get in here! Nice. Hey, I just noticed this water thing that's like pouring. Where's it? Oh, it's pouring down there. I just noticed that. I wonder where it goes to. Whoa! not see that coming. Yeah. Thanks.
Thanks for the help.
You see? Oh, I thought I saw another one of those BSA emblems. AA emblems or something. I don't. Nice. What the? There better not be any behind me. Because I swear to God. Huh? Snake Man! Watch out! I blew his head off, now he's just walking like a chicken with no head. Where do I go? Where the heck do I go? I'm cornered! I don't like being cornered. Being cornered sucks. Die! Bring it on! Come on, jump at me, I dare you. Huh? I'm still waiting. Oh, you rather melt? You rather melt. Why is it that they melt? I mean, even though they're dead, it doesn't make sense as to why they melt. I thought they would just like lay there or something. And, ooh, urn. Ooh, pots. Yeah, gold. I don't need any handgun bullet because my gun. Yeah, infinite. Yeah, like I said, I have 3 weapons with infinite mode on them. And my handgun is one of them. Oh, you never know. You never know when you need a weapon that provides enough kick. Insert emblem. What the heck? We just need one more emblem. Wait a minute. There you are. I was wondering where you went. I had to pull up the map. Which way did you... there you are. See, like I said, needs enough kick. Now I'm gonna go kick some ass. Oh, he almost got attacked from behind. Hey, watch your man. Hey. Now about this guy, but where'd he go? I guess he died. I'm gonna take this emblem with me. See ya. Whoa, back off. Ow, we did not just do that. Oh no, giant. Hit that in your face. Like you're just a disgrace. Oh, you won't get up? You don't get up. You stay down. That's your job, to stay down. That's what you get. Don't you ever get up again. insert emblem. Oh, and now we have access. And he says, you shall not. What's that up there? Trying to hide that from me? You kidding me? You can't hide nothing. I got Safari vision. Where are we? You know, on this door, it kind of looks like artistry or something. Spiders on the wall. Spiders don't belong on walls. They belong to death. There's another spider. Yeah, die. And it's true that people can be afraid of spiders. Even my mom is afraid. Funny story. Hey, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Yeah, stay on top of a platform. Do not get fried by the power of the sun. So there's the platform, so I gotta get behind. Oh man, I thought you opened the chest. Oh wait, that's on the second floor. Okay, I'm up. Is there anything in here? Kill the fire. Where are you going? Oh wait, there you are. Did anything fall off? Nothing fell off. The fire was a lie! I tried to kill a fire. And I wanted to see what was in the fire. But there was nothing. Nothing at all. Such a disappointment. Wait, it was on the third floor. We're about to cross into the third floor, that's where it is. Kill the fire. Search his remains. There's nothing. Is there anything in here? Wait. Oh, I found a ruby pear. That makes me happy. Oh, you made me miss. Yeah, I better not walk into the... I'm scared to walk into the fire. The sun hurts, man. You know what it does to my suit? It reflects light, but it also absorbs light. That's how the suit works. Wait, I need to get on. Do not open that thing yet before I get on top. You opened it. I'm going up. Oh, where's my shotgun? You're not going up here. You're not getting up here. You're not getting up here. You're not getting up here. You stay down. You belong down there. I'm the king. Wait. Before you turn anything, I want to grab that gold over there that the spiders died and dropped. Spiders always dropping stuff. Oh, there's spiders by you. There better not be any spiders by me, I swear to God. Okay, good. Hey, found the emblem again. They're in the exact same spot as they always will be. So how is it that this character changed his hair color? I mean, it was blonde, but now... No, wait, it was like a brown blonde, but now it's all white. It's as if his hair has never been into the sun. And, whoa. I mean, I swear, it's as if his hair has never been into the sun. Okay, we know the drill. We go into separate rooms. Why is it that mom always tells us to go to our rooms? We didn't do nothing wrong. We're not children. We're adults. We do what we want. We can trash the room. We can trash anything. What happened to this guy? Can't kill him. Damn. Do you have anything yet? Some kind of altar, fire's done a real number here, blah blah blah. There's nothing else other than that gold. Is there any spiders in there that I could kill? I'm very bored. Don't forget the skulls. Time behind mask number two. What?
Take a look at your inventory.
My inventory? F3X. Oh. How many eggs does it take to heal the person fully? I'm just destroying masks out of spite. Alright, I'm gonna walk back onto the thing. Hold on a sec. Almost there. Oh, I'm stuck. Here we go. Okay, now you can do it. And to think, the doors would shut again, being that the light is off of this, off of that guy. Since the light is off that guy, shouldn't those doors close? Yet they're still open. What a mystery. What the? Try not to touch the sun. The sun is too powerful for us mortals. It will kill us. The sun is too powerful for us. Are there any... Also, I found out I could destroy those tubes with those flowers in it. Yeah, I can just take out my machete and, like, slash them. We're at Tri-Cell. I got a C. I guess shotguns don't provide that much accuracy. How is it that my accuracy is at 40%? That doesn't make sense. Okay, now let's switch it out with my, I'm gonna remove my shotgun and bust out my machine gun. And I think this is the part where we meet that giant spider, so I'm gonna bring that. Or should I bring the rocket launcher? I mean, I think I could always buy another one, but I don't know. Oops. lot of handgun bullets. And I also have like 2 hand grenades, 4 incendiary grenades, and 2 flash grenades. I'm gonna save those for another time. I think I'll just like buy more electric. Oops, wait. I have over $38,000. I'm gonna buy more electric rounds. Like at least 2 purchases worth of electric rounds in. I'm going to organize at least 5 more of these things after I combine it with this and remove these. So yeah, I'm going to bust out this. Actually, I'm going to move it right over here. I'm going to move this over here and move that. There. I got practically enough room for some things, so yeah, I'm good. Let's go.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
I can't believe they took Jill. Where is she? Where is she? Well, I hope they haven't done any insane experiments. What's in that cave? We're not going in that cave yet. Not yet. We gotta search the tents for anything useful. And if there's jars, well, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna destroy them. Ruin their research that is down there. Wait, what's this? Shit, no, I can't destroy it. Wait, hold on a sec. Almost there. I'm trying to run as fast as I can. No, those stairs are busted. Wait, Tara, did we search that cave yet? You did? Alright. You always search everything, I guess. So, let's go. Always find a way. When there's a will, wait, what's the phrase called? When there's a will, there's a way? I remember those giant, I forget what they were called again. I looked up what they were. Who's in here? I don't need no machine gun ammo. This thing's infinite. I don't need to read no stinking document. What's behind door number one? I mean number two. Door number two.
This is the facility from the picture.
Now let's ruin some experiments. Vandalism. I'm having my fun over here, just destroying tubes. As if they ever existed. Never stupid tubes. They should die. Why is there shotgun shells here? Also, I realized that on the ship, I can I can like bust open those mess, those cabinet things where I got ammo. Like anything that is like a see-through and has glass on it. Can we open this? No, we cannot. You're turning that thing like a champion. Whoa, who died in here? Oh. When I saw it, it's like a frog. I swear, it's like a frog. Oh my god, look at these poor creatures. And whoa! This has got to be a world record. World's giant rat that ever got put down. I killed the mama rat. I killed mama rat. And we're not going to kill the goats. What did the goats ever do to us? Nothing. That's what. Wait. It's a daddy rat. It should die too. Don't worry, goat. You're safe. We're not going to harm you. What did you do? Give me a lion heart. Nothing in here. I tried to shoot it. I missed. Oh, it's a flash grenade. Whoa.
Come on.
All right. Hey, I said I don't need no bullets. Don't you remember my thing is infinite? Go. All right, you can combine the green and the red. AK-74. I already have a machine gun on me right now. It's infinite. Besides, I already ditched the bullets. I didn't think clearly. I'll pick it up anyway. But I think I'll sell it later, being that I already have one inside my inventory. I mean, we've been through the entire thing before in the normal difficulty. Wait, which one did you? Oh, you're behind me.
Thank God there were more of them.
Yeah.
Oh, more machine gun bullets. We're about to speak too soon. We are about to speak too soon. Well, if we make noise, they will attack us. That's the problem.
Guess their senses are weak.
You had to do that. Tommy, and I'm dead.
Sorry.
Yeah, same here. I'm gonna remove that too. You know what? Since you love these so much, you can have them if you want them. You get 4 of them, which does 4 times the damage. I even got 2 of these if you want. And I got a lot of these. I got a lot of grenades. So I'm gonna hold on to these. Oh wait, I just thought of a good idea. Is gonna screw them over. This is really gonna mess them up. Some nitrogen rounds. Yeah, it's gonna really screw them over. They're gonna freeze and we're gonna die instantly. Let's go. I'm keeping those electric things there for when we face that spider. Gold.
Come on! Come on!
Whoops.
Come on!
Roger!
Wait, you're not Roger.
I don't think he'll notice us.
Alright, you ready? Because I'm ready.
Their senses are weak.
Just to be safe. We should be as quiet as possible.
See, they instantly freeze. Anyone else want to freeze to nature? Freeze, and you're dead. Well, you shot the windows. Yeah, which alerted them. They have heightened senses. I mean, there was another door we could have just kicked open. There was another door that we could... You know that there was another door that we could have kicked open together. Yeah, but... Wait, did you already pull that lever? You already pulled that lever. Okay, I'm gonna go in first. I'm gonna go in first this time. Do not shoot the glass yet.
Their senses are weak.
You really just had to screw us over. Wait, that's the problem? I did some? Okay, I'm gonna aim that way with my nitrogen grenades. See what happened? Okay, hit them. Freeze burn method. It's the freeze burn method. Very lethal, very useful. Oh, they want more. They want more fun. Oh, he dodged. Okay, I'm gonna smash these open. How many lion hearts are there? Alright, let's go. But before we go, I gotta switch out my grenades real quick. You know, like... hand grenade, nothing else. Air grenade pins in Neverland. Oh, I didn't see that coming. I swear I did not see that coming. Okay, remove that. I'm gonna add that. You know what? Screw it, I'm gonna add that. Okay, remove those. And move that there. Let's see how much damage a rocket launcher can do. It gets done, we get blasting. Let's go. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done with that spider. Spider should die. Aww. So yeah, it's AX dodge thing. Oh, it switched, it changed. I dare it. Oh, that hurt. Get shot in the face. Oh, wait, wait, its weakness is his legs. Legs are its weakness. Oh no, it's hatching. Oh no, get away from me. Get away from me, mosquitoes. Is it stunned? I'm running. I'm trying to switch. Oh, there we go. How? I have no idea. That even surprises me. Wait. I think I took out its leg. Where'd it go? Oh, it's up there. And it hatched more. I got an idea. Oh. Oh, I was gonna throw a grenade and see what happens. I guess my rocket launcher did most of the damage. Yet, I still get a B. chargers do we have? Sell that. Oh, we got four of these. I like the nitrogen rounds. I mean, they freeze the enemy, and then it's like an instant death. More powerful than the nitrogen round. I mean, than the electric rounds. Actually, they're better. By the way, I upgraded my rifle to its fullest parameter, to its fullest. My, your sniper rifle. It's the HNK PSG-1 rifle, right? It should say HNK PSG-1. Huh, that's the same rifle I fully upgraded. Well, if I buy it, which is worth 15,000 points, then yeah. But for now, I'm ready.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that POW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Joe.
Four boxes destroyed. All four of them demolished. Give me that gold. Equip. So which one do you want frozen first? Take that, Frosty. Okay, I think they're dead. Oh, I think there's one. Frosty, the snowman, it's just a bunch of dead enemies. From myself. Yeah, hairspray is nice. Oh. Where will they be coming from? Hold on a sec, Torres. I'll be right back in a sec. I'll be over here. Hey, I'm back. Doris, how many did you kill? You did not just do that. You know what? No. Oh, I'm dying. Thanks. You really want to do that? You freeze. You got reduced to nothing. That was quick. You got reduced to nothing. Oh, mine. Ooh, boxes. And a red herb. Taurus, you... Oh, never mind. You already combined your herbs. When did you kill that guy? Alright. Anybody in there? I look cool myself. Wait, Torch, I got a red herb to give you. You gonna come over here and get this red herb? Oh! I was trying to hit him with my machete. Against wall. Ow! Thanks. He's dead. I wonder what blew him up. Oh, I got stunned so bad. I gotta run. I can't take another hit like that. Oh God. Did I give you a green herb? Cause I don't remember ever. Towards. Oh, thank God. Thank God. I instantly got surprised, and hold on a sec. Before we go on ahead, hold on a sec, Taurus.